Biscoff Donut Burger. We're gonna have the time to create this creation I've never done before. Many thanks to Dough Bros, and we're gonna go for our. And the burger's actually smaller than the actual or bun. So. I would say that way, that would work.
So here we go. 15 quid for a Biscoff donut burger. Right, you can see the Lotus burger itself and the others at the side as well. Well, bites don't go for nothing, do they? Very sweet, but not. It's definitely better than the cheap fare ones, we'll admit. Rich, but not too battery and doughy like the other fair ones. The Somerset do have some amazing things in both people and food. And views too. But no, this is really nice. This is so nice. Just under about 3 quid a donut though. It's a bit pricey, but that's the thing. If you want quality, you've got to pay that price. So I cheapened out on the burger to have a better batter. That is just good. It was something better than just, throw some cinnamon and Nutella on it. It had to be something special. Yeah. Yeah. That's why I have how much in the shop too. That was amazing. Not too rich, not too battery or doughy, that tangy taste that I've had with the Funfair Donuts like last year. Wasn't that nice and tangy? Not with waffles. Take care, enjoy everything, and Omracer is out.